Julian Franklin. Today I want to talk about a show called The Math-O-Magic Show. And it's a very interesting show that I have. And the reason I say it's interesting is because unlike most of the programs that I write, most of the programs that I write are specifically designed for pre-K through 5th or 6th grade. But Math-O-Magic is decidedly different because it specifically starts at 5th grade and goes all the way through high school. So this is a show written really for the older kids. Also, one of the major differences, all of my shows, with the exception of two, this is one of them, all of my shows really focus on inspiring the children to continue self-directed learning. So whatever it is that you love, I tell them, whatever you love, I don't know what you love, but whatever you love, we have books about it in the library. All you have to do is find the books that you love and then continue that learning process through self-directed learning. But in the Math-O-Magic show, it's a little bit different. Instead, what we do is we take this concept of statistics and probability, which is a very abstract idea, and we bring it down to something that's very concrete. So we're not talking about paper bags with marbles and dice. We're not talking about that. Instead, what we're doing is we're taking a real-world example, a deck of cards. Now, this is something that everybody's intrigued with because I have to do the magic, hence the name Math-O-Magic. I have to do the magic, so what's going to happen is we take a handful of cards, 10 cards, and then we have to see if I can figure out one card. Well, what's the probability of that? 1 out of 10, 10%, so we look at these different ways that they might show up. And then what happens is the tricks get progressively more difficult, which means that the magic is going to get progressively more impressive and the math is going to get slightly more difficult. And so we start with the simple, we move up through the more advanced, and we take this very abstract concept of probability and statistics and we bring it into something that's very engaging, first of all, which you have to admit, for most people, the idea of probability and statistics and calculating, multiplying fractions together is not the most exciting thing in the world. But with this show, it actually really does a fantastic job of keeping everybody engaged all the way to the very end. And the process, the step-by-step, really helps build each lesson building on the next, each trick building on the next. And so it's a wonderful show, Math-O-Magic, about statistics and probability for 5th grade through 12th. Wonderful program, Math-O-Magic.